G'day, I'm Brett. Now things are starting to heat up here down in Australia, so I've ordered this. It's a product from Engine Watchdog called a Tm2 Audible Engine Temperature Alarm. This differs from your normal temperature gauge as it monitors temperature directly from the block using a simple sensor. It comes with the built-in alarm, so you set the maximum temperature that you typically run at, and if it goes above that, the alarm will sound, warning you before your temperature gauge even begins to move. So we'll put it in and see how we go.
The kit contains everything you'll need for the installation. Start by removing the fuse box cover, and then peel back the interior to expose the firewall. Thread the sensor through the grommet and feed the cable to an available bolt. Be sure to retighten any bolts to their specified torque. Mount the unit with double-sided tape or screws. I chose to hardwire the unit and install a 1-amp inline fuse. With the ignition on, the maximum alarm temperature displays for 2 seconds before showing the current temperature. To change the maximum alarm temperature, hold in the button until the desired temperature is displayed. The alarm sounds when the maximum temperature is reached. A short drive around town and the temperature runs around 87 degrees Celsius. I took my truck out for a weekend camping at Cunningham's Gap and exploring the Toowoomba Ranges. Plenty of big hills out there to really put my engine to the test. The alarm worked just perfectly, reaching a max of 97 degrees Celsius. I've set my alarm a few degrees higher than this. I'd highly recommend getting one of these units.